Grade, we are going to get started with your music warm-up. This is your third virtual day, so go ahead and stand up for me. Get ready to copycat my beat.
Vuelvo a ser libre otra vez. Vuelvo a vagar hacia mi vida que está lejos y prohibida para ti. Ya te olvidé. Ya estás muy lejos de mí. Tú lograste con herirme, lastimarme y convertirme en no sé qué. Me atrapaste, me tuviste entre tus manos, me enseñaste lo inhumano.
You to echo the rhythm that I say. If I show you my stop sign, it's your turn to listen. If I show you my go sign, that is your turn to repeat me. Okay, me first. Do, do, day, do. Do, day, do, day, do. Are you getting those silent beats at the end? Do, do, do. Do, do. Do day, do. Watch this one. I'm gonna start with a silent beat. Do day, do. How many silent beats did you see me do? Watch again. Do day, do. Do they do they do? Watch how many silent beats I have at the beginning this time. Do they do? What about at the end? What did I have at the end? Another silent beat. So there's a silent beat at the beginning and at the end. Watch me one more time. Do they do? Ready, go. Nice job. Okay, you may still be sitting, but you need to echo what I sing. Oh, in the woods, there was a tree, the prettiest little tree that you ever did see. Just my turn. The tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now, on that tree, there was a branch, the prettiest little branch that you ever did see. The branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew Now, on that branch, there was a twig. The prettiest little twig that you ever did see. The twig was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was on the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now, if you want to sing that part with me this time, you can. When we get to the green grass grew part, you can sing that with me. Now, on that twig, there was a nest. The prettiest little nest that you ever did see. The nest was on the twig, and the twig was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Now in that nest, there was an egg, the prettiest little egg that you ever did see. The egg was in the nest, and the nest was on the twig, and the twig was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree, and the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Last one for today. Now on that egg, there was a bird. The prettiest little bird that you ever did see. The bird was in the egg, and the egg was in the nest, and the nest was on the twig, and the twig was on the branch, and the branch was on the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, and the green grass grew all around. Nice job. All right, we're going to sing a song that we learned a little bit this week, but you haven't gotten to sing it yet, so just listen this first time. Charlie over the ocean, Charlie over the sea. Charlie caught a big fish, can't catch me. My turn first, and then your turn. Charlie over the ocean, Charlie over the sea. Charlie caught a big fish, can't catch me. Good, listen to me sing the whole song, and then you're gonna sing the whole song. Charlie over the ocean, Charlie over the sea. Charlie caught a big fish, can't catch me. Your turn, ready, go. Nice job. Now, every time I play my tambourine, I need you to shake your hand. So you might want to stand up for this so you don't accidentally hurt yourself, okay? Every time I shake my tambourine, you shake your hand. Ready? Switch hands. Good. Now, every time I play my tambourine, shake your foot. Shake my tambourine, I need you to shake your head. Ready? And last one, every time I shake my tambourine, you're going to shake your whole body. Here we go! Good job. Stay standing. You're going to copycat what I do. Copycat my motions. okay. Keep copycatting my motions. I don't think you've heard this song yet. So this is a really, really fun one. And it has some motions. So you need to do the things that I do, but don't sing the song yet. Ready? She sailed away on a bright and sunny day on the back of a crocodile. You see, said she, he's as tame as he can be. I'll float him down the Nile. The croc winked an eye as she waved them all goodbye, wearing a happy smile. By the end of the ride, the lady was inside, and the smile was on the crocodile. Oh, did you figure out what happened? Let's sing it one more time. Stack your hands on top of each other like this and move your thumbs. She sailed away on a bright and sunny day on the back of a crocodile. You see, said she, he's as tame as he can be. I'll float him down the Nile. The croc winked an eye as she waved them all goodbye, wearing a happy smile. By the end of the ride, the lady was inside, and the smile was on the crocodile. Good job. Okay, this is another song that you do not have to sing, but you are going to listen to me sing. And while I'm singing it, you are going to keep a steady beat like this. Good, just listen. Vamos a la mar, tum, tum. A comer pescado, tum, tum. Boca colorada, tum, tum. Fritito y asado, tum. Good. Now, when I sing it again, I want you to think of different types of fish that you know. Maybe from the movie Finding Dory or Finding Nemo, or from another show or movie that you've seen. Think of different types of fish, not just different colors, different types, and what their names are. Okay? Go like this again. Vamos a la mar, tum, tum. A comer pescado, tum. Boca colorada, tum, tum. Fritito y asado, tum, tum. Did you think of any types of fish? Okay, you get one more time to think. And this time, I also need you to count how many silent beats I do. Here we go. Vamos a la mar, tum, tum. A comer pescado, tum, tum. Boca colorada, tum, tum. Fritito y asado, tum, tum. How many silent beats did I do? 4. Good. All right, when we sing it again, you're going to show me the silent beats. Now, did you think of any types of fish that you know, though? Okay, well, I have some different cards here, and I'm going to say what the fish is in Spanish, and I want to see if you know what that fish would be in English. This first one is pez angel. Can you say pez angel? What type of fish would that be in English? An angelfish. Good job. What about this one? Barracuda. Can you say barracuda? And that one's pretty similar. You're right. That is a barracuda. Good. Okay, one more before we do the song again. This will be an easy one. I guarantee you know this fish. Can you say delphine? Delphine? And you're absolutely right. That one's a dolphin. Good. All right. Let's sing the song again. And this time, show me those silent beats when I do them. Here we go. Vamos a la mar, tum, tum. A comer pescado, tum, tum. Boca colorada, tum, tum. Fritito y asado, tum, tum. Good. What do you think that the English word, you're going to know this one. What do you think the English word for pulpo? Pulpo. Pulpo. Can you say pulpo? And you're right. That's an octopus. What about concha? You say concha? Concha? Or seashell? Nice job. One more. Say camarón. Camarón. What is that thing? A camarón is a shrimp. Good. I've got two more cards, though, two more different types of fish, so we need to sing the song one more time. This time, put the beat here on your head and still show me those four silent beats. Here we go. Vamos a la mar, tum, tum. A comer pescado, tum, tum. Boca colorada, tum, tum. Fritito y asada, tum, tum. Last one of the non-fish. I don't think this is really a fish. But can you say calamar? Calamar is a squid. And pez espada is a swordfish. Nice job. All right, friends, I hope you have a great rest of your weekend. This has been your third Music e-learning. Don't forget to do the Google form back on the Google slide so that I know that you did this video today. And I will see you either on Monday or Tuesday.